nice. That must be combinable with that. Has to be. Pretty sure that has to go way back down there. Searching there. Found that hard to believe. A bit more simple than I thought. Yeah. difference between Borg and the Matrix. And how did you know that was coming? Alright, maybe it didn't want to go that way. Come on, Dick. Can you not get through that door? Yeah, that'll unsuck vision. Maybe you should stay behind it. None of you wake up, right?
Medical log, revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition. Chest incision complete. To remove the heart and vital organs and implant the control device. Cadeau has begun adhering to the nervous system. It's progressing even faster than before. It seems upping the ratio of meta-albumin in the artificial blood was the right choice. Now to pass a current through the brainstem using 6,600 volts. Come on. It has to work this time. Yes. Yes! Ha 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 ha! Wonderful! My creation! At last! I'll get that bitch yet! Ending recording.
Seen nothing for that. Well, Heisenberg's key would think would open everything. have a quick look as I'm here. I'm pretty sure I need to do anything here. This is all done. Did I not pick that up? No way, I must have been there. Unless that's fresh info. This isn't. Remember that. No, I'll go back that way. It's probably amazed this place. Him. I can bring him to me.
Shall I choose something for you? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Please come again.
lucky now. Waved. I got that. Thanks.
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
I need less on it. Save points where I am, otherwise I wasn't having to pick up all the ammo and stuff every time if I die. See, if I die, it's a probability. Why is it giving me lots of sniper ammo there? That's the thing I'm wondering. Explosive rounds. That's got to be stronger than the pistol. There's smaller enemies in there as well. Jeez, I've only got 21 rounds left. It's not good.
Just thinking of ways to pass the time. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. forward to testing it out. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Have a wonderful adventure.
It's going to put in one slot. But no. Thing is. What if you know this?
Yes, you wish. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. I saw you eyeing that one. Thank you for your patronage.
Welcome.
Yes, I'm back.
Pay me no mind. Please come again.
Out of my way!
Oh, come on, man. Isn't it? A bit pissed. Oh, come on, no way. Oh, come on. I can't tell that's gonna kill me. Really? That's harsh. On fire though, so I'm wondering if the mines did actually hurt him or not. Should have collected all this. Yep. really. Oh, I don't want to be in there. No, I definitely don't want to be in that. Where's my bullets? Shit, that's what I got. No way. Pissed, isn't it? I think I'm a bit stuck here. You did. Yeah, baby. I think the mines are pretty work on him, but wasn't as bad as I thought. Just a sniper ammo. Like I'm gonna shoot him with a sniper. A good sniper. Tracking. Yeah, this may give me some help. save, can I go back? Shh. Should be empty, hopefully. Save now. Is this any? Some stuff to sell, don't I?
Ah, yes, yes. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price.
She saw that. Right, okay. So I thought I might have to defeat him with it, but it doesn't look the case because it's too heavy to use. Apparently. Keep it for the time being, I need more space. Wonderful day. He's talking to himself. His lips are moving, but nothing's coming out. Trapped, is it?
Stay out of it!
To steer your way around the heavy objects. Well, that sucks. Just spent the last 3 hours getting back out of here. Thanks.
Jim again.
I at least got a lift this time. It's the altar. I thought I had a goat. But...
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan! You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything.
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose. Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get it, Ethan. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. Take that elevator. I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead one.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Can't turn back now.
That's not a lot, it's something.
Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
Okay, looking at bullets. You like it? Oh my god, how'd I miss? My honest answer? Okay, well, let me drop.
Too bad I'm your only fan. Having fun?
Oh, damn it. Come on. This is head. Give me a head. It's got me. Shit, my bullets. Big boy. Could say your name's now. Beisenberg.
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg on, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose?
Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must...
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't. Your death will come to me. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood. I've waited so long. But dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us.